Wisdom, the final frontier to true knowledge. Welcome to Wisdom Trek, where our mission is to create a legacy of wisdom, to seek out discernment and insights, to boldly grow where few have chosen to grow before. Hello, my friend. I am Guthrie Chamberlain, your captain on our journey to increase wisdom and create a living legacy. Thank you for joining us today as we explore wisdom on our second millennium podcast. This is day 1282 of our trek and time for our three-minute mini trek called Humor Unplugged. Our Thursday podcast will provide you with a clean and short funny story to help you to lighten up and live a rich and satisfying life. Something to cheer you and provide a bit of levity in your life. We are told in Proverbs chapter 15, verse 30, a cheerful look brings joy to the heart. Good news makes for good health. We are also encouraged in Proverbs chapter 17 and verse 22. A cheerful heart is good medicine, but a broken spirit saps a person's strength. Consider this your vitamin supplement of cheer for today. So let's jump right in with today's funny, which is titled, "Twas the Night Before Christmas for Moms." "Twas the night before Christmas when all through the abode, only one creature was stirring, and she was cleaning the commode. The children were finally sleeping, all snug in their beds, while visions of Nintendo and Barbie flipped through their heads. The dad was snoring in front of the TV, with a half-constructed bicycle still on his knee. So only Mom heard the reindeer hoofs clatter, which made her sigh, now what's the matter? With toilet bowl brush still clutched in her hand, she descended the stairs and saw an old man. He was covered with ashes and soot, which fell with a shrug. Oh, great, Mom muttered, now I have to clean the rug. Ho, 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 cried Santa, I'm glad you're awake. Your gift was especially difficult to make. Thanks, Santa, but all I want is some time alone. Exactly, he chuckled, I've made you a clone. A clone, she asked. What good is that? Run along, Santa. I have no time for chit-chat. The mother's twin. Same hair, same eyes, same double chin. She'll cook, she'll dust, she'll mop every mess. You'll relax, take it easy. Watch the young and restless. Fantastic, the mom cheered. My dreams come true. I'll shop, I'll read, I'll sleep the whole night through. From the room above, the youngest began to fret. Mommy, I scare, and I wet. The clone replied, I'm coming, sweetheart. Hey, the mom smiled, she knows her part. The clone changed the small one and hummed a tune, and she bundled the child in a blanket cocoon. You're the best mommy ever, I really love you. The clone smiled and sighed, I love you too. The mom frowned and said, sorry, Santa, no deal. That's my child's love she's trying to steal. Smiling wisely, Santa said, to me it is clear, only one loving mother is needed here. The mother kissed her child and tucked her into bed. Thank you, Santa, for clearing my head. I sometimes forget it won't be very long when they'll be too old for my cradle song. The clock on the mantle began to chime. Santa whispered to the clone, it works every time. With the clone by his side, Santa said, good night. Merry Christmas, dear Mom. You'll be just fine. Well, I hope that brought a smile to your face today. If it did, pass that smile on to someone else. We could all use a good smile. And our Thursday thought is, the hand that rocks a cradle is the hand that rules the world. And our verse for today is Ephesians chapter 2, verse 10. For we are God's masterpiece. He has created us anew in Christ Jesus, so we can do all the good things He planned for us long ago. And just as you enjoy these nuggets of humor, please encourage your friends and family to join us and then come along with us tomorrow for another day of Wisdom Trek, creating a legacy. If you'd like to listen to any of the past 1,281 treks or read the Wisdom Journals, they are all available at wisdom-trek.com. And I encourage you to subscribe to Wisdom Trek on your favorite podcast player so that each day will be downloaded to you automatically. And thank you so much for allowing me to be your guide, your mentor, but most importantly, I am your friend as I serve you through the Wisdom Trek podcast and journal each day. And as we take this trek of life together, let us always live abundantly, love unconditionally, listen intentionally, learn continuously, lend to others generously, lead with integrity, and then leave a living legacy each day. I am Guthrie Chamberlain, reminding you to keep moving forward, enjoy your journey, and then create a great day every day. See you tomorrow for Philosophy Friday.